Wait a second. Is Apple actually announcing M2 Max already? This is not what I expected at all, but it might make sense, especially if the rumors from Mark Gurman are to be believed. I initially speculated, along with others, that a Mac Pro was to be announced or teased at DubDub, especially since Apple themselves mentioned the Mac Pro is coming. Then it was fair to believe that it would come soon, and according to Apple, they are done with the M1 family of chips. So that can mean one of two things. Either the Mac Pro will get a custom chip, or at least a different marketing name, or they could go straight to the M2 family of chips. But there is a problem if Apple was to announce the M2 Extreme or whatever they are going to call the M2 chip or the chip for the Mac Pro. Because how would you market the cheaper Macs then? You can't just announce the most powerful chip and then come out with the weakest afterwards. We all know how the M1 Max beats the M1. So if they were to announce a chip that was 4 times more performance than the M1 Max, and then announce the M1 chip later, that would just look weak. So the rumors about the M2 Max being tested and coming out this summer looks to be more and more realistic. But to be honest, I still think the basic and consumer Max will have a release cycle in spring, and the Pro Max will have a release date in Q4 after a transition is done. So in 2020, during DubDub, Apple announced their transition to Apple Silicon. So to see a few consumer Macs being announced could actually be realistic, because third-party developers have found references to M2 Max in their software, indicating that Apple is testing these Macs. So which Mac or Macs could we possibly expect to see in June? Well, there have been some talks about the MacBook Air and a Mac Mini, and that sort of makes sense because of it's not just developers, but also students who can apply to come to Apple Park and see DubDub in person. And since students are on a budget, that might actually make perfect sense. And since the back to school promotion also comes during the summer, well, it might be a perfect fit, even though Apple probably don't will give a discount on new products that fast. So what do you think? Are we getting Macs at DubDub, or is it just software? Let me know down in the comments. So if you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button and consider subscribing for more tech-related content.